CDG Mobility is a privately owned, award-winning Vancouver-based company. We manufacture built-in space wheelchairs, and we have one ultralight rigid chair.
The Elevation was designed and invented by Jamie Borisov. He himself is a wheelchair user. It was designed to provide mobility to paraplegics or quadriplegics. The original Elevation was designed as a welded frame. However, we had some failures in the field, and there was failures in the heat affected zone.
As a result of welding, you actually change the metallurgy in the parent material. So the big advantage of bonding would be that you don't get that change in the parent material properties, and as a result, you can actually count on that material being the right thing and always being right.
That's where we looked at the DP420 because it had very good shear strength specifications as well as performance, and then it also passed our standard fatigue testing as well as joint strength testing.
Scalability was another constraint for us. We wanted to be able to increase our volume. We wanted to be able to bring more production in-house. Welding was not an option because of the amount of space we would need for the stations. So the bonding process and the fixtures themselves particularly required less space. Because of that, we've been able to control the quality better ourselves.
When we did the switch from a welded frame to a bonded frame, not having the weldment filler material added to the frame helped us get some weight savings out of that chair, which was one of our requirements in that development project.
Aesthetically, a bonded joint is going to look much cleaner, much nicer than a welded joint. You're not going to have a large welded seam or any distortion. Once you paint over the joint, you're basically going to have a seamless finish.
Everyone wants a lighter wheelchair, and everyone wants something that's easy to use as well as it looks nice. We haven't had any fatigue failures or any frame failures since we've implemented the bonding procedure. I would recommend DP420 to other manufacturers if they're looking as an alternative to welding.